If I could, let me give you a move up today. Make sure you tag a friend. Make sure you like this post. And in the comment section, if you got me, say I got you, coach. Also, too, go to the description section or go to my bio, depending on where you're looking at. Because if you're on YouTube, I'm going to put this in the description section, put the link there. But if you're on Instagram, I'm going to put it in the bio. If you want 7 free days of online workouts, make sure you take advantage of it. I'm giving it to you. The link is there. Now, this is what I need, okay? So you'll be here. This is what I need for today. So this is your ab work. Boom. You're going to cross it. You're going to cross it. Boom. Cross that thing over. You're going to basically bring your wrists and your knees together. Boom, you're gonna cross it over, okay? So your right wrist touch your left knee, and your left wrist will touch your right knee. Boom, just like so. So give me 50 of those. You can break these up into 2 sets of 25. Try to keep your feet up, but if you can't, you still can be here. If you can't hold your feet up the entire time, but if you're feeling sexy and you're feeling yourself like prayer, go ahead and keep your feet up the entire time. Now, if you got me, say I got you, coach. Take advantage of your free week and let's get you Kenyafied again. I'm going to make sure you're poochless. And again, I'm going to help you shut down rooms. Small waist, big behind. Let's get yourself Kenyafied.